Hi everyone, in this GeoSnap, I'm going to show you how you can use the updated Disperse markers tool in ArcGIS Pro 3.1 to improve your maps. I'm working on a map for the campgrounds at Bon Echo Provincial Park in Ontario. I've added in point markers for all the points of interest throughout the campsites. I'm running into an issue where a couple of the points are all on top of each other. If we take a look here, I can select these points, open the attribute table, and see that there's a number of features that are all being hidden. In ArcGIS Pro 3.1, I can fix this using the Disperse Markers tool. Before I can use this tool, I need to make sure that my map has a reference scale because it's a cartography tool. I can go into the properties and select my reference scale for this map. Now that that's ready to go, I can use the Disperse Markers tool. While this tool is not new to ArcGIS Pro 3.1, it was recently updated to include two new dispersal patterns. I'm going to select my points of interest, add a minimum spacing, which I'm just going to set to 0 kilometers, and then choose my dispersal pattern. The two new options that have been added are column and row. I'm going to use rows for my map. I can run this tool, and the points that I've selected have been separated out. I can do this for my entire map as well. Now all the hidden markers are visible throughout my map area. The Disperse Markers tool is a great way to show all the hidden details in your map. You should give it a try in your own work. Thanks for watching and happy mapping!